It is beautiful, old man.
It is. I've found a painting for the space above the mantle. It's being held in New York. If you get a moment, I'd like you to pick it up for me.
Certainly.
Good. It may not be there, as the house where it was stored lay in the path of the Great Fire. If so, worry not.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They are coated in the disease.
It would have burned had it not been here. Achilles will be pleased. I have the painting you sent me for. Would you like some help hanging it?
Maybe not just yet.
Connor, might I have a word?
What do you think of our little plot of land, Doctor?
It's quite beautiful. I'm grateful you found me. But to be truthful, people outside our community still avoid me like the bloody plague. It baffled me for a time, but then a courier delivered this to me. Before you found me, the British had demanded I not treat patriots nor their supporters. I refused, so they set about destroying my business. This tells me their smear campaign is still very much in effect. If things don't change, I may be forced to leave.
We need you here. I will do what I can to end this defamation.
You might start by finding the courier who brought this to me. He works out of Boston.
Summer sun has beaten you into the shade with an elephantine fur.
A new bylaw will enforce.
I am here on behalf of Dr. White. It is time the campaign against him came to an end. Who is selling the papers that slander him?
Well, you won't find argument from me. Doc Lyle healed my leg good as new. The pamphlets are being distributed by a few paperboys around Boston.
Lesson I get for this, though.
You heard about him, now read about him. The doctor with a grim touch. You heard about him, now about it. It's not much, but very kind of you. Inform your families of white death. Inform your families of white death. It's not much, but very kind of you.
Where's the man printing these pamphlets?
Look, mister, there's a man who pays me to hand these papers out. So long as he's doling the coin, I'll be doing what he asks.
Offers you the finest fare in the city. Come for our famous Sunday roasts, washed down with Durham ales, and enjoy our new bowling green out the back. Thompson's Brook Avenue Maltings and Hop Distribution. A wider selection of
Hey, Connor.
You have business in New York on occasion? I only ask because I ordered a package from France and it's long overdue. I've written a postmaster and he's yet to respond. I thought you could inquire in person if you had the chance.
I will pass by the next time I am there.
Connor!
What is happening?
Found this guy skulking around the inn. I pressed him, and it turns out he's looking for a deserter. Goes by the name of Big Dave. Says he's alone. Isn't that right?
I am! I'm alone! I swear it!
Bloody hell! Another one, Connor. If he gets back to his officers, I'm done for.
Where is he?
Coward kicked me in the gingham of Bob's, then threw sand in Dave's eyes. Well, he's long gone now.
Not good, Connor.
No. We can expect visitors soon.
To get through us.
Connor, there you are.
They're coming, David. We need to be ready.
Who is coming?
Redcoats. David's to be tried for treason. Executed, more than likely.
Connor, glad you're here. I want to show you something. Collected these kegs. I might suggest building an ambush in the event we need it. They'll likely have numbers at least 2-1.
Treason and desertion.
I don't want any part of this war. Leave me be.
There's more coming, I'm sure of it. Get ready!
Walston, turn yourself in and stand before a military tribunal on charges of treason and desertion.
I don't want any part of this war. Leave me be. I'm sure of it. Get ready.
Walston, turn yourself in and stand before a military tribunal on charges of treason and desertion.
I don't want any part of this war. Leave me be. There's more coming, I'm sure of it. Get ready. Connor, I'm sorry for bringing this violence on the village.
We protect our own. The British will not risk losing more soldiers for one deserter. You are free of it now.
Thank you.
I have come to inquire on a package arriving from France on behalf of Lance O'Donnell.
Was picked up and signed for by his apprentice a couple of days back, Patrick O'Hara.
Patrick O'Hara is Mr. O'Donnell's former apprentice. Would you happen to know where he is?
Sure. He's been hanging around the docks the last few days. Should be around the way.
Here, take these pages and hide them. Don't let that guy get his hands on them.
I have your plans. What are they for?
You got them! This, Connor, is the design for a chair that folds. Genius! You won't regret this.